This is Daniel Ezra. Don't miss a new episode of All American this Monday at 8, 7 Central on the CW.
Now at 10, tragedy on the set of Alec Baldwin's new Western. The actor accidentally misfires a prop gun, killing the film's cinematographer and wounding a director.
Plus, a USC fraternity suspended after students say they were drugged and at least one sexually assaulted at a frat party. The investigation now underway.
And the Dodgers come back big, blasting the Braves and keeping World Series hopes alive. Now on the News at 10. Good evening, I'm Cher Calvin.
And I'm Pedro Vera, tonight in for Micah Ullman. Filming has halted on the set of Alec Baldwin's new Western after the actor fired a prop gun, accidentally killing the movie's director of photography and wounding the director.
It happened at the Bonanza Creek Ranch in New Mexico in the middle of a scene that was either being rehearsed or filmed for the movie Rust. KTLA's Mary Beth McDade is live in Venice with more on the accident and the victims involved. MB.
Yes, and good evening, you guys. Yes, we're told that actor Alec Baldwin was seen out in front of the Santa Fe County Sheriff's Office this evening. He was visibly upset and in tears. Now, a spokesperson would only say that there was an accident on set involving a prop gun that misfired with blanks.
So we are confirming that the individual who fired the firearm was Alec Baldwin.
Santa Fe sheriff's officials say it was actor Alec Baldwin who pulled the trigger on a New Mexico movie set today that killed the director of photography, 42-year-old Helena Hutchins, and injured the director, 48-year-old Joe Souza.
About 1:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, an individual called into 911 to report a shooting on the set of Rust, which is being filmed at the Bonanza Creek Ranch.
Investigators say Baldwin was in the middle of filming a shooting scene for the upcoming Western movie Rust that he was starring in and producing. Both Hutchins and Souza were rushed to the hospital, but Hutchins succumbed to her injuries. As for Souza, he reportedly was hit in the clavicle. Authorities shut the set down to investigate.
It looks like it was a prop firearm that was discharged. Detectives are working to determine what type of projectile was discharged.
We spoke to a prop person who's an armorer. That's the weapons expert who handles guns on sets.
In the television and movie industry, we exclusively use blanks on set. Those are cartridges that do not have a projectile. As opposed to live ammunition that would have a projectile.
He tells us gun safety protocols on set are extremely strict.
Our industry does not condone the use of live ammunition on set, only of blanks. So normally you would have a professional armorer out on set who takes care of all the firearms.
However, he says he doesn't want to speculate about what may have happened.
Obviously something went wrong with the procedures in this particular case.
And KTLA has been told by two separate sources that the rifle that Baldwin was using actually had real bullets in it and not blanks. We're also hearing that there have been other safety concerns on that set down in New Mexico. For now, reporting live here in Venice, Mary Beth McDade. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
Mary Beth, thank you. And reaction is